Yeah, be cool, be cool. Just move with the groove. No funk in here, the beat way too smooth. Yeah, let's just do what we came to do. Just vibe with it,
vibe with it,
vibe with it.
Vibe
be
with
cool,
it.
Be cool. Just move with the groove.
Let's
no
go.
Funk in here, the beat way too smooth. Let's just do what we came to do. Just vibe
yo.
With it.
Unleash the verbal blessing, go to sick with verbal lessons. So kick back, chill, relax, and learn a lesson. No need to be a leader, no need to be a lesson. You'll find this time, take care of your twist. This time, let's vibe one time without weapons and groove through the music.
Nalazimo se u Pazinu iznad Pazinske jame. Ispred nas se nalazi startno mjesto, pozicija za spuštanje sajlom, zipline. Sajle su nam dvije, jedna od 13 mm, druga od 9 mm. Osiguranje je testirano, vjerujemo u sigurnost onih koji se spuštaju i sad je upravo spreman na startu Igor, jedan od naših dečki koji će odvesti prvu vožnju.
Famous last words. Let's do it.
It's like an epidemic. Pop star gimmick. Hit it, get it, then realize that you win it and you're finished. Whole dream diminished. See, I play the season. Y'all have a scrimmage. I spit with reason. Y'all hip to image. But I believe the dream has no limits. I believe that's the whole reason we live it. But they don't get it. They like it's not right, is it? No visit. Hip hop here to stay. Is it? We gonna get it, new improved music, move and groove with it, choose who you get with. I smack rap like it's hard. My flow hard like they get the skimpy clothes. On individuals when anything goes. I play a pick 'em like eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Got soul, got so much funk up in the rap, I should pack a fat bowl. Y'all should kick back, relax and just roll. Roll with me, vibe with me, roll with me.
Situacija pod kontrolom, obzirom da su to još uvijek testovi, mi još uvijek uigravamo sve to što se treba dešavati na sajlu.
Šta se desi?
A evo, skočila kolutura van sajla i nešto je blokiralo, pošto još uvijek je to u fazi izgradnje. Pa imamo raznih. Sad ćemo samo skinati sajlu tu koja je zablokirala i onda idem po njega. Da mogu ga...
More.
Da ga mogu... Da, možeš.
Test vožnji mi smo naučili da kako rješavati situaciju, kako spašavati čovjeka koji je na sajli, a da ne stigne se zakačiti i ostati ovdje na cilju. Organizirali smo akciju spašavanja, Igor je sjedio na sajli, čekao pomoć, Luka se spustio do njega, zakačio je i onda smo mi sa kopna, recimo tako, oba dvojicu izvukli gore. Znači, postoje varijante, sigurnosne varijante osiguranja, spašavanja. Dok ne složimo sve elemente, dok ne izradimo kompletnu konstrukciju, a u ovom trenutku što nam se desilo, u ovoj fazi, nam je bilo bitno da imamo osigurač koji će zakačiti vozača na sat. To još nije do kraja izrađeno.